In this video, I'll show you how to use a dashboard extract data source, which allows you to improve data processing performance. A data extract is created from traditional data sources, such as SQL databases, and represents a compressed snapshot of underlying data. It contains pre-aggregated data that's used to speed up data shaping operations within the dashboard. You can learn more about this from this blog post. I already have a dashboard connected to the MS SQL database. It shows the extended price values by year and country using a bar chart. Let's create a data extract by grabbing some data from the data source. Click the New Data Source button and select Data Extract in the Data Source Wizard. On the next page, you can select whether to create a new data extract or establish a connection to an existing one. For a new data extract, choose the existing data source and data member and click Next. Specify the filter criteria to extract only records corresponding to 1997 and later. You can use preview functionality to check that only required data will fall into the resulting data extract. Close the preview window, click Next, and specify the path to the data extract file. It should have a .dat extension. Click Finish. The data source browser will display a field list for the new extract data source 1. Note that a new extract source has the same fields as the initial MS SQL data source. Let's change the binding of our chart dashboard item from the initial data source to a new data source. Click Change the data source for the chart 1. In the confirmation dialog, click OK. And you'll see that the chart only shows data for 1997 and 1998. You can edit the data extract at any time by using the Edit Extract button. Note that the data extract stores a copy of the initial SQL data source. This means that you can change its connection and query settings. Let's make some changes in the initial SQL query. Click the Edit Query button and open the Query Builder. Then click Filter and create the filter criteria to obtain only records corresponding to USA. Click OK in the Filter Editor and Query Builder and click Finish. You'll see that the chart will only show bars for USA. The data extract also allows you to change connection parameters to the original data source. Click Edit Connection. In this example, we'll change database from Northwind Old to Northwind. Click Finish and click OK to confirm updating the extract file with data from a new database. The chart dashboard item now shows extended price values from 2014 to 2016. Remember, you can update the data extract with actual data at any time using the Update button in the Data Source Ribbon tab. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our dashboards, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.